Germany is made up of 16 federal states, also known as Bundesländer in German. These states have their own governments and can make decisions on certain matters independently. Some of the most well-known federal states in Germany include Bavaria, Baden-Württemberg, Berlin, Brandenburg, Hamburg, Hesse, Lower Saxony, North Rhine-Westphalia, and Saxony. Each state has its own unique culture, history, and attractions. Would you like more information about any specific state?